We're here at the 14th annual Council of PTAs used book sale.
For me as a teacher, it helps me provide books for my kids to have in the classroom so that they can read, because I don't have a very big library. So this is an affordable price for me to be able to buy books.
Having good books in your classroom that are on their level are very important for them to kind of find their path in reading.
This is a great event to encourage children to read at home with their parents, as well as kids that may not have an opportunity to purchase books can come and purchase a book at a very affordable cost.
I think it's almost a novelty for the kids to have a live book in their hand, one that they can turn the pages and look at the cover, because they're so used to doing everything online on the iPads and on the computer.
I think my kids need that as well, looking at pictures and having a book to hold in their hand and flip pages and kind of like a sense of ownership.
The recipe books have been some hidden gems for me.
I love to read. I have a closet at my house that's full of books.
We have over 90,000 books this weekend at our sale, and we're expecting the community to come out and support this event.
I'm excited to find books for myself also.
The great thing is that the books are so inexpensive that I can go home. Typically, every year I go home with two boxes of books.